for the right for the Marshall Middle School's Moon Jail Warrior Champion. Before we begin today's competition, we would like Reed, Jordan, and Mitchell here to demonstrate the course for you. Watch carefully so you'll know what to do if you are one of the chosen people. On your mark, get set, go! So the first objective of this is to crawl on your crawl box through these ropes. Next up is the scooter, so you will have to go through every single scooter.
Thank you.
Mrs. Doom will help us announce the 7th grade t-shirt winners.
Thank you.
Now, competing in today's Tiger Tricks Ninja Warrior for 6th grade is Brian Paulson and Sebastian Payne. And representing for the 6th grade teacher is Mr. Bauman. Grace Ellers. 15 Marshall Middle School Ninja Warrior. In fourth place is sixth grade with a time of 4:01. In third place is fifth grade with a time of 3:22. And in second place is seventh grade with 2:57. And so our champion is eighth grade with a time of 2:45. Okay, so now we are going to have Audrey come down and announce. Before we dismiss you today, we want to take some time to recognize a staff member who shows pride, respect, and responsibility in all they do. In the classroom or in the hall, every time you see this staff member, they have a smile on their face and a kind word to say. She is an incredible colleague and supporter.